And we have Steve Sullivan here in the studio. Steve, why don't you tell us about that night in Colorado?
Shut your fucking mouth, Bob. So, you know, the night before this game, I went out to the bars and I met Alex Tenge's little sister. And, you know, I used the old "I'm fucking Steve Sullivan" line. And, you know, one thing led to another. I guess he took offense to that, started throwing a high stick hissy fit in the corner. You know, I was bleeding. I went to the side and, you know, some douche in the crowd was just calling, beckoning me over.
"Hey, Sullivan. Hey, Sullivan. Hey, yeah, look at my nose. Yeah."
You know, so I had to come back in the game and score a couple shorties because that's just how I roll. I got my posse on my left side and whatnot. No, I was just looking over at Wah and he fired it up into the net and I walked over to the guy and actually hit him.
"Fuck you. Hey, man, you got my wife making fun of me. Fuck you, man. I am Hindu."
Yeah, so, you know, needless to say, as you can see in that clip, his wife wanted my dick. I mean, I fucked his wife really hard. Yeah, it was
She seemed to be enjoying it even more than you were enjoying it, and he was still talking to you. Did you notice he was still calling you on as you were skating away?
Well, you know, to be honest with you, Bob, nobody really enjoys it when I have sex with them. I demean them. I put them down. It helps me keep my heart on, you know, Bob, and no one else is going to enjoy it except for me. So, yeah, not even you.